All right. Go again. Wait. But they don't quit on the first or second turn. Been happening. We're going to play Entei first. Put Charmander out. Proofula. Proofula. Blue. Whatever that is. Better make sure everything is going correctly. Burning Roar. Yeah, I was about to say. Let's just go first. We're both on Charmander. I lost one of the special ones, that's okay. I don't necessarily need the special ones. Need a Charmeleon. Oh, it's nice. Dang. Oh, guys. Slowking V. Anyway. Charmeleon. Another we'll do it one more time. How many more do I have? Oh, just one more. I'll put it on Charmander. Or Charmeleon, I mean. Alright, so we already got a Leon. Nice. You get that Volcarona. That's okay. It's not too terrible. Pokemans, Rona, let's get Blaziken. And we'll just do this. And that on there. Damage decreased. That's okay. Daniel. Okay. Yeah, there you go. Do I want to do Blaziken V first? Or I want to Charizard? I'm going to put Charizard out. Do the hop. All energy. This. Just to get basic energy. I have 21. I can do it one more time. I might just start stacking Charizard. What is... I'll be knocked out at the end of this turn. Gonna do the Leon. Do the Blaziken. One shot him. Dubwool. I hate that move, so I wanted to take out the Galarian Slowking. Slowking is, put it nicely, bane of my existence. Kind of done. What are you doing? Choose your deck for a Pokemon and a supporter card, reveal them and put them in your hand, then shuffle your deck. Eh. About that. Cool. My turn. Another Leon. I'm gonna do the Leon. I do the high jump kick. Just because it does enough damage. Hey. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Rona, base. Let's go ahead and do the Marnie. Hope for the best. I got it. Should have 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 7 energy cards. The discard. Even if you take out Blaziken, I'll be okay. Pretty much have this one in the bag. I don't even know why I counted. I have it down here in the corner. I have 15 cards left. Oh, this is the only reason why I wish there was a rerun, because... take forever sometimes, just like in Yu-Gi-Oh! Oh my gosh. Oh, excuse me. Just wait. Oh my god, what is this nonsense? Need to get him out of there. Seven cards left. Next class. That's also done. Yeah, it's done. Wait, no, that should only take three. Alright. I can put Dubwool out. That should count as two energies, right? It does. Do it. No, don't do hop. Six cards. Still got it. Still got it. Come on. Come on. I don't think there's anything you can do. You do bite. Which will have no effect on Dubwool anyways. So, you good? Wait, what are we doing? What's going on? What am I doing? Missed whatever happened. Just finish it. I looked away. Victory! Dubwool the MVP. Dubwool's really good there in the end game.